I'm curious to know how they pass the health and safety inspections or whatever the team would have. I'm just wondering. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching as always, and be sure to leave a comment below as always, and thanks for watching.